you guys, there's this particular song that has been on replay on my mind. This Diamond Letters song called Eneka. Oh. Do you guys love Diamond?
Baby Joe, nipe gudi
gudi. Nenda hivyo ma.
Hiyo.
Sikwembe.
Masikwa.
Leo ni matipito.
Oh no, you. Hapana, come on. Kevin.
Me, isn't it, when I scared
the only thing I know, Eneka today is hashtag the real Eneka, the one that Zari put on today.
Oh, yeah, wow. That's the only thing of Eneka. No, guys, that song is dope. You can't take it away from Diamond, my goodness. How am Pendi?
Ruenu say, wasafi.
You are watching Nairobi News Extra with me, Sylvania Mbani, and today we have Kevin,
Captain of the Plane, Mr. Dirty Sexy Funny, Never Dirty, Sometimes Sexy, Always Funny.
Yes,
Kevin
back.
Mukuche. Eh? Better get familiar.
I'm just Tony, Spartan.
Spartan, yeah. Spartan is back after a while. Where have you been?
I've been hibernating.
Hibernating.
Campaigning.
Oh my goodness. Oh.
But my guy just got 1 point. I don't know what percent.
Ah, yeah.
But
you're
here. You're here.
And last but not least, Anne.
Yours truly
is back. I hope all of you have been okay. Now, this week has been full of drama. We saw a lady who became a trend, you know, literally, because she decided to go into the streets of Nairobi and in a wedding gown, sort of, to advertise that she's looking for a husband, 28-year-old Nyambura. But the question I want to ask, have Kenyan ladies reached this situation or this place of actually going to social media to find spouses? Kevin.
I'm glad you asked me first, because the answer is definitely yes. And it's yes for this reason, Sylvania. Mm-hmm. I think women lead a lot of relationships. Let's do a scenario.
Yes.
I'm on Instagram and a certain girl puts love hearts under my picture.
Yes.
You see, she has already decided that this is the guy I want to bait. So now us as the guys, we will see that bait and we're like, yeah, you start liking her photos. Kidogo, you're in the DM. So you see, she is the one controlling, she's the one in control of this relationship.
Uh-huh.
So I think what Nyambura did was just what everyday slay queens are doing on the gram.
Everyday slay queens are doing. So we are done with this old kind of romance. Now romance is on social media and nothing else.
Stefania, I just said, when you want something, you go for it. If I decide to like your picture because I know I'm going to bait this guy, as you put it, it's fine. Maybe I truly like you and I say that it is you I want, so I will go for you. For this woman now, I don't know what happened to her. I don't know what her scenario is, but I don't think we have gotten to that point. Maybe some have gotten to that point. You have been, you know, they say sometimes mtu anaringa, 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 you say it to everyone else and then you are unawacha kwa mata. But this, the others who are just going on with their life, they just meet the wrong people, the wrong type of men. They meet some funny looking men with funny weird characters. They just don't see them. And you know, the ratio of men to girls these days is like
almost 7 to 1.
I won't agree to that because none of you are statistic specialists here. So.
But they say the ratio, it's higher for the ladies compared to the men.
Like for me, so, just by the ratio, you know, like on my WhatsApp group, I'm talking to, for every 7 women, there's one guy I'm
one
talking
to.
Yeah, so, and I have,
by choice.
I have 200 women.
You choose.
So very few.
By choice. You choose to have 200 ladies to talk to.
So you see, that's
but yes, you don't expect a man to come and like your photos.
But what happened to just simple a boy liking a girl and going to that person and just saying what you feel? Why do we have to go on social media, Spartan?
Okay, what I think is first lifestyle. People are busy. You don't have time to go to them, meet this person. You're in the office, like, what's the time now? We're still here. You see, then he's still going somewhere, I'm still going somewhere. There's no time to meet someone to socialize. So it's either when I'm maybe in traffic in a cab or I get a break at work, that's when I'm getting to social media and see, oh, there's this person, you see. And you're looking at her from different angles. That's like the beauty of social media, like Instagram. I'll see you in the beach, I'll see you in church, I'll see you at home, I'll see you when you're waking up, when you're eating and stuff like that. Then I can know your lifestyle from your pictures. I can, like, you know.
So what?
So
what do you mean? Even if I'm in the mood, I'll WhatsApp you, babe. I'm in the mood. Come now. That's what it is. That's what you're saying.
Yeah. If that's what you know, point channel iko peke yake, go for it.
But then what do you want?
I don't know what this relationship to be. ruled by social media. Yes, why can't we talk?
Silvani, yes, no, there are some scenarios when, like, you meet people in different places. Mm-hmm. This person lives, like, let's say in Kisumu, yeah, and you're here in Nairobi. There's no way you people are going to meet. You just spot this person on Facebook, on Instagram. Where do you go? You go
look for,
yes, you start from there. You like the photos, go to the DM, like that. Then, kidogo, atajipata kwa Nairobi, ama utajipata Kisumu.
Ata say kujipata. Kuma fair, ba. Happen, you know, you make it happen.
Yeah.
You know, Silvani, one thing is, Nambura wasn't alone, she was with a child.
Yes, mm-hmm.
Sasa ikawa umshana mepachikwa mimba. Na we don't know, by let's say person X,
by mm-hmm. those people, I say they are very funny characters.
Yes, so I think maybe she might not get very many potential suitors because of that. One, gari imekimbia kidogo. Mileage ipo juu zaidi. It's more older than 10 years. Sasa na unajua kijana kama mimi singe nataka kukimbia na gari ndogo. Gari ndogo, something which is younger, and
so many women out there who are, you know, elderly and have kids that get married all the time. What are you saying, Kevin?
Get married all the time?
Get married.
Well,
yeah.
It's all about the ratio. You can have 10 people you know who get married, but there are 200 who
don't. Well, let's just say this. If Nyambura was on my queue, mm-hmm, she'd be like in number 500. Unajua? Anaweza kuwe, kuna chance. There's a chance for her.
Because you like the fake slay queens that you are already chatting with already. Cindy,
no,
even
don't like the Lina package that doesn't have too many things that come with the baggage and everything else that comes with it.
But baggage comes in different forms. It might be a kid. It might be personal issues. You never know what this other person has.
Personal issues would be better to deal with than a child.
Actually, throwing the span into the works,
yeah.
Who say that maybe, like what you're saying, like he met someone who gave her like a kid and stuff, and then you're saying like maybe that guy is a funny character. Mm-hmm. What if that Nyambura is a funny character?
True, Nyambura could be.
All I'm asking,
guys,
if you love a man, just go head on, hit the nail on the head.
But maybe Nyambura doesn't have someone that she has in her mind. Now she has decided to take the step forward to look for someone out there who jeka kwa advertisement. I'm here.
And this is what I call.
This is not all about Nyambura, because even before Nyambura, if you are in this, you know, public groups that we have on social media, you'd see some, I don't know, maybe they are trying to be funny or, you know, be weird or crazy. They will usually post a picture of themselves saying, huh, how do I look? Am I wife material? You know, such post. Why
do you? Silvania, a very beautiful lady.
Yes.
Alafu nasema, itraoza nimevaa, mnayonaje? And then a long story says, you know, I was a small child,
yes,
tulichapwa nyumbani, but now nimepata pesa, nikanunua hii trouser. Anyway, just some very funny, weird stories.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Which is, I think it's crazy.
Every man and woman for himself, the way you live, decide to live your life.
It's up to you.
And God created a person for each and every one of us. It's this Facebooking and
Instagram.
But anyway, have
Nyambura. Like,
we
somewhere.
Don't know, by the way. We have been trying to call her, but we are not
the first day in the morning
able to get her.
At least someone, don't know, there's someone who went and told her to spell the word Nyambura correctly. The first one was Nyambura. If you look
maybe that's how it's spelled, you never know.
The next consequent one, the post again, to put it down Nyambura, like, well.
Okay.
Yeah, if you look at those lines are different.
Maybe it was photoshopped.
I don't know. Now, for me, I will say that's a wrong approach.
Yes.
You need to have a target. You just don't go hunting. That's what I call a fisherman syndrome.
Mm-hmm.
You go and throw a net into the water. If it comes out with a crab, an octopus, a snake, tilapia, a whale, nini, you just want something to eat. You have to choose what you want to eat. You see, so you can't just come to town walking through the streets
exactly,
and looking for husband and stuff.
But this is the point when Nyambura becomes so desperate. Maybe she is desperate.
There's nothing like being desperate.
So evidently,
women have
gotten to an ultimate low in this Nairobi.
It means also men have become so, there's something happening to them that they can't see these women. What's going on? Are you becoming so big-headed with the fact that you say
they are busy looking for people with a smaller package.
Actually, I don't know, there's a ratio of 500 to 1, you know, crazy.
Wait. The aspect of big-headed is there.
Uh-huh. Now, what happens? Tell you. When someone has put you number 500 in a queue, what happens?
Okay, some of us are big-headed, but you see, the ratio determines. I might look at her and you want some, but I'm faithful. Isn't that correct? Yeah. So I won't do it.
Ladies, please don't do this.
There's nothing wrong with me.
Don't do this. Ladies, please do not advertise.
So you want to jump the queue on certain terms?
It's a no. Do not advertise yourself to look for a husband on social media, please. It's a no completely.
Silvania, funga Instagram yako, funga Snapchat, funga everything.
I can be on social media, but I'm not there looking for a man or a husband.
Oh, please. That's the biggest lie.
It's true.
We men out here are living off likes.
Yes.
Likes
and comments.
If you decide to like it's your
likes does not translate to a husband.
But the attention, just
it's the attention.
It's like morphine in the brain.
Yes,
you're excited. Yeah.
But are you saying? Are you saying married people? Yeah. Married people are not on social media, so are they still looking for people?
Yeah, they are.
Exactly. DMs. No, messages
so,
are Facebook.
So, if I decide to put a photo of mine on Facebook,
you're advertising yourself.
For
yes.
Husband.
No,
yes.
No.
Not for a husband,
not
but just two men.
Advertising yourself.
Two men.
Which, I do not agree
this
with this.
This life does not revolve around men.
Or to women.
You realize that.
Women.
Yes.
We can, if I decide to walk around here, I'm advertising myself to men. Oh, there are no men outside here.
Yeah, you are.
Really?
You can advertise. Bele na nyuma. Bele na nyuma.
You can advertise. You know that, eh?
No.
Yes, you can.
I don't want to agree with you guys.
It is not about a
social media is my own personal space.
Sivana venyumeva hivi unavutia wanawake kweli.
Ata. Bas.
Let's just leave it at that.
Bas, sisi tunajoke tu now.
Exactly.
Bas.
You men decide to see whatever you're seeing. It's not that this life does not revolve around you.
Thank God. Swiftly, we will love.